It's number one for blazing hip hop and R&B. Power 98.
Put it on, man. Power 98 WP. Jay Sean is the number one for blazing hip hop and R&B. This is another nasty song.
Mr.
Nasty Song is in the building.
It's a nasty morning.
Nasty
morning. Lil Ru in the building.
It's going down. Y'all already know what's happening, man. Lil Ru in the building. Carolina 5-time Def Jam. Brother Bitch ENT. Let's get it popping.
I mean.
That's what it is. What
y'all know? It's a big homie.
Nah, man. Grindy, y'all already know, man. Trying to put it on the map, bro.
You on the map now.
Yeah, you rapping, homie.
I represent the Carolinas, man, as a whole. North Carolina and South Carolina, but I'm from South Carolina. So
what part of South Carolina?
Columbia. You can say Columbia, like 15, 20 minutes outside of Columbia.
Okay.
Like Ridgeway, but you know, we in here. Bro.
Well, you all good. Y'all got 20 exits.
Yeah, yeah.
You went down 77, you got Columbia. Your next 35
exits. I know,
exits.
Right?
Yeah, yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
I feel you, bro. I feel you.
Well, you're killing them, baby.
Hey, we trying to do it, man. Put this thing on the map officially. Carolina is our town. We out here, bro.
Got the NASA song popping all over the world.
Man, it's crazy right
world,
now.
Crazy.
Def Jam, man. It's the movement, bro. Mm-hmm. Did you think the next song was going to be as big as it's getting?
Just explosive.
Man, right?
Little kids.
To be honest, yeah, that's what I'm saying. I got the kids, grandma, granddaddies, whatever. It's crazy. And that song is just wild right now.
So now, was this your whole concept?
Yeah, song? Pretty much. Well, Script Club did it to me, though. You know, Script Club did it to me. And I just went in from there.
Mm-hmm. So you had I just want to see how it played out in your mind, though. You had the Script Club.
Uh-huh. I mean, I just looked at the concept of when they hit us, they're going to want to throw that money. They're going to want to get nasty. Hey,
and they do.
And that's what it is.
And they do.
And
they do.
From 3 to 35.
Whether it's a strip club or the regular club, and they do.
They go down.
I thank you for making the song.
Yeah, that's what's happening, bro.
I appreciate that.
We know you like it.
Why don't you come and put that
Lip
on
me?
Yeah, girl.
So how many versions did you have to make of the song?
Man, I did 3 already. I know we're going to probably have to do another one, but it's crazy, man. So many clean versions. It's squeaky, squeaky, clean, squeak, squeak, clean. It's just crazy.
Now, how can you say that, JD? The nasty song.
Clean.
With
the
squeaky,
clean version.
There's different degrees of cleanliness. Like, yeah. There's a squeaky, squeaky, and there's a triple squeaky.
Yeah, you're right. Church version. They got
a quadruple squeaky.
What? The church version.
What are they going to say? And they do it.
They
call
it the Jesus song.
We know what our Bible's on.
And won't you go and touch that rope? Hey, girl, they, won't you come and touch on that rope?
Won't you put the Lord on it?
Nice.
Why are you putting it on?
I gotta try to hold.
You know that?
They ain't gonna take it that far.
You know they put Jesus on there. Kirk Franklin.
I'll put him on the remix, though.
I'll put Kurt on the remix. Kirk ain't number one curse word away from being a rap artist.
Yeah, that's early.
And you know, Kirk did have a little problem with doing the nasty song.
Well, no, he did a little pornography.
Yeah, he had a little problem.
He said, you know, I like looking at nasty pictures. It was a different
thing.
Yeah.
That was
nasty. He was
doing it. That was Ben.
Miss Betty with no.
I'd be so.
Y'all doing too much.
We going to hell for that.
Oh, Tom
Cruise. Oh, he know about it now.
It's probably his song. It's probably his wake-up song.
Yeah.
Soon as he get up.
JD, he admitted it, JD. Don't act like it. You're dealing with the dirt. He admitted it.
I know that, but I ain't going to say he's listening to get on his iPod like the song number one.
Yeah.
It could be. He listened to all kinds of music.
He probably got the triple squeaky version.
Yeah, like church version. He got a church.
Mary version.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like to switch gears? Would you like to switch?
I was going to ask him something. Is there a dance that goes with the nasty song?
I don't know. I just see a lot of people doing a lot of different things to the nasty
song. Like what? Give me an example.
I don't know. Rolling, winding the hips and all kind of different. Okay. I don't know.
Well, JD, why don't you do a little wind?
Oh, let me see what's happening.
What happened?
Wow. Show when you hit.
JD, do the nasty
song.
You
have a 40-plus version.
That's what I love. I love
to see that old woman sweat.
I ain't gonna get up out of the chair.
We'll crank the beat up.
Y'all already know what it is. She ready.
Let me throw the song back on for you.
No help.
Let me get you. Come on. Give me some JD.
Hey, my dog got a cell phone now. He's trying to YouTube you and everything.
I know.
Son of a 98 on YouTube going wild. Nasty stuff.
Son of a Larry, more than that. We coming back more when LaRue got your questions and comments on the phone for LaRue.